can I make my punch outspeed the kick? Next kick, on timing, okay? Give you a tip. And just to recapitulate, you want to make your small finger higher, okay? Slightly higher, and compress. Instructors are saying shoulders square. But I recommend that you extend your shoulder blades and deltoid because it engages the latissimus dorsi. This is important. Twist. Second point, if you make yourself small, you'll be small. So you want to make a very big technique. And lastly, what you all had trouble with was you were giving space here. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
This is space. Most of you are doing that, especially when you speed up. So you want to use the guide hand, making a perfect line. Shoulders bent. 8:45. Sup. Pitch. Squeeze. Knee. Sam. Pitch. Knee. Sam. Okay, and last point, you're turning your wrist. When you punch, you turn your wrist at the last moment, yeah? Is that right?
No.
I'll show you a better way. It's no danger, no danger. I'm going to turn my wrist, okay? This is turning my wrist. But if I turn my forearm, if I turn my wrist, did you feel it?
This is, yeah.
But if I contemplate my forearm, forearm is bigger. Keep tense. Wrist turn. Wrist turn. Forearm turn. Amazing difference. Wrist turn is a flick. It's a flick, yeah? Forearm. Big difference. Please remember. Chop uzuki. Everyone says, urazuki, tatezuki, like this, yeah? This is okay, but if you really want to have more power, and you really want to be a little, you want to see what the Japanese are doing, if you've seen the instructors training, they're maintaining urazuki for much longer. And then they're turning at the end. They're not actually doing it from here. They're almost making urazuki to the last moment. And it creates a lot more power because you have this forearm energy. Keep here, and the last moment. Of course you go through that phase, but at a later point. Hey! From here, forward yakizuki. Do it slowly first. Slowly. Come on. Try to control. And when you do the job, it must be extremely controlled. Okay, this is only for training. Hey! Ah! Aichi. Hirikaise! So you want to use the right time. Yeah, I like to do this. Hirikaise. Hey! This is a nice exercise. Don't contact too much. Now listen, you go in, attack the whole body. Kerikaiste. I'll do it slowly, okay? So when we change the feet, people bring their body weight back, and then they do this, which is wrong.
Yes.
You want to leave your hips forward.
Yes.
A basic, okay? Even a basic rule like this, it's imperative to do it right. Yoi. Now, speed, okay? This is very good, okay? And level up before all this point. No movement, okay?
So, bam, bam, bam. And then,
Sanchi. Oh yeah, man. Good job. Now take it. We'll start a little tired, okay? Good job. Okay. We all talk about zanshin, right? After you finish, you find poise. You have to find that zone. Otherwise, everything turns into a blur. There's punches in your face and the person's on you. And you know, you've got to come back to that point. And it's the hardest thing to do. But you have to train every time to have zanshin, and then you can use your techniques. Very imperative for your training. And what, come on, Dad. Please make two dan gyakus. Just give him a not too hard. A little bit. Okay, please. Okay. Why? Why it's no good? It's a simple point. Well, one more time. I'm going to put my foot here. Put your kazamizuki in my face. With my broken nose there, right? Secondly, I'm going to punch your solar plexus, kazamizuki, again, or gyakuzuki, boom. When you make gyakuzuki, your foot has to go close to the person. And secondly, now punch your kazami. Can't hit me. This is not good. Also, my stance is going this way. We see the same with shitoke and yukite. People going sideways. Four of these go close to him. Ribs. I'm taking his chance, and then, boom. So you must tactically throw the punch correctly. Now here stops it on this track. Here, okay? And you can hit to the rib, because this is the straight point of the line. Okay, front foot. Yeah, it's good. Out! Same idea. Oops. You want to punch before you step, because when you step and you step first and then you punch, your weight's already transferred to the front leg. So in Shotokan, what we do, we practice the same time for basic. This is the reference point of timing. I need to go in. Yeah? I need to move in. Before this foot lands, it's already on him. Wait for it. Oh. So it's all about transfer. If I land, that's okay. It's basic. Okay, do you mind? Come on. Oi. Body power. Massage. Okay, so that's the end of the first session. Simple points today, but next session a little bit more advanced and interesting. Arigatou gozaimasu.